Welcome to a night of Sunday shoutouts. First I want to go through some streamers I've been watching that's caught my eye lately. Prodigy, you've been pretty good. We had a good roll with you the other day. His name is PRXDIGY D4G. And then there's Elite Purple. He's been pretty alright to watch. Dino, he was good to roll with the other night. Alila Barella, has some good footage. Make More Say Less, he makes some good footage. He's mostly on Unbound though, but I'm trying to get him under heat a bit more. Team Wabasha, TTV, really enjoyed rolling with you, bro. That was good. Lincoln Man 98, he's a member of ours. He's got good heart about him. Biohazard 1105, that's Wooly. He's got a good channel on there, plenty of good content. Goes live a fair bit. And there's a new channel I looked at today, Bob Keys. So go check those guys out when you get a chance, they're all pretty good. And I want to make a shout out to some of the players in the game that have helped me out a bit and that are fun to roll with. We'll start with Firebird. He's been a bit of an influence on me since I've got into the game. He's pretty talented. He gives me a lot of tips and helps me out a lot. He's also fun to roll with. Lincoln Man, you've brought a lot of morale to the crew. Keep it up, buddy. Rear End Beast and Ghost Boy, you guys have been there with me from the start. Appreciate you too. Just Retro from Limitless, good to roll with you, dude. Same with you, Jay Angle. Rain from Team Envy, you are a freak. I'll just leave it at that. Netsu, you're pretty cool too. Good to roll with you the other night. Kicking Ass, another one who I want to thank for helping me out a lot. He's good to roll with. And Smoky Sleep, it's going to be sad to see you gone. It was fun to roll with you. Yeah, sad to see you go. That's it for the shoutouts. We'll move on to the updates. I'll be reopening Fucking Fast Crew as an amateur race crew for those that want to make it into a competitive race crew but just don't have the skills or know-how yet. This crew will be for you. I will leave the crew's name with the proper spelling in the description below. Don't forget to follow me for more shout-outs and Need for Speed event updates. Also, check out the channels I've mentioned earlier. Okay, last but not least, gotta give a massive, absolute, massive shout out to one of the incredibly legendary players in the game. He may not be the fastest, but he's definitely up there. He not only does a lot for his team, but he also does a lot for the Need for Speed community. So big ups to Wooly, the founder and leader of Biohazard. Appreciate you, bro. I'll hand it over.
Appreciate
to you,
bro. I appreciate you, bro. You know how I feel about that legend word. You know how I feel about that. But we can talk about that. We can talk about that a little bit later.
Yeah, he doesn't like being called a legend, but yeah.
Nah, man. Check it out, everybody. In the Need for Speed community, Need for Speed Comp community. If you haven't checked it out already, I have made a couple of posts about it across the social media platform. There's a little something new. If y'all haven't checked it out, like I said, y'all might want to go to octane.webmode.page. Octane is now a new website that Biohazard Esports currently sponsors. It was recently just sent off. It is now up and running. What it contains is it contains a massive, massive load of detail, massive load of news around the MFS community. There is also a section on there where you can also submit your best runs on any track of your so choosing. That could be either from Payback, that could be from Heat, that could be from Unbound. Those are the three that they're working on right now. We're all working together to make sure this site gets out there and makes a name for itself. Like I said, by you submitting your video, there's also another section where if it becomes good enough or it's in the top 10, you can also be placed on the Octane Central leaderboards, which is on the website as well. There's also links to all the popular NFS titles from present to past, thus containing Heat, Unbound, High Pursuit Remastered, and Undercover, and some more pretty cool links. Another thing is that when you do go to the leaderboard section, not only will it contain Unbound leaderboards or Heat leaderboards, when we go back, we go way back. We're talking about way back to leaderboards. We're talking about on Need for Speed World, Need for Speed Run, all the way back to Underground 2. I mean, if you are still playing those retro, great, great, one-of-a-kind video games, you should definitely check out the page. As well, there's also a download link. There's also free NFS downloads. If you actually go and click on the link right now, I believe that there's one download up in there, and you can go ahead and get yourself a free, complete version of the 2005 NFS Most Wanted game in its entirety. There's also a donation spot on there where you can click on. You're more than welcome to donate to the Octane NFS Comp community. Some of these things, right now, with the way that everything had to carry out, it does go through some of the biohazard apps and stuff like that, but it is sectioned off with its own thing in the system. There's more than enough information on there where people can go, especially newcomers and rookies, where they can go and get builds, they can ask for advice, they can chat with some of the pros around the community, thus also be able to catch a race. So, if you chase the time, make sure you post a record on Octane. So definitely, guys, you definitely check that out. So, that's going to be my shout-out to the NFS Comp Gaming community. I'm going to send it right back to them.
Yeah, well, that's about it for the chatting, I guess. I will get up to the racing. What have you been up to today?
Max. Dick Bird, y'all there?
Yeah, I'm here. I was gonna do Aardvark, but Arian was closer.
Got a booty rush.
Bird can pick his track next after this one.
Viral.
Oh, Jesus.
Firebird's Twitch. Firebird 42092. YouTube's the same. Give that man a follow.
Two follows.
Give that man Firebird42092 over there on his Twitch channel a follow, and maybe even a sub.
Ooh, a sub.
Follow you if you
listen here, you specimen.
Yeah.
Clearly, you'd say that way better than me, Kick.
Well, get out of the way. Damn.
I
I'm at the fucking checkpoint. Y'all motherfuckers, boy. I swear to God. Goddamn.
I'm the ones driving your car.
No shit, but they're the ones that are like, just, it's like a dog pile. Like, yeah, look, he's got the ball, fuck him up. You know what I mean?
Kick just passed me pretty nicely.
Hey, just so you know, we did have some randoms in here, boy. Firebird.
Go to Advark.
Wait, what did you say, Bert?
If we go to Advark, we will not hold back. You will win that track.
He's gonna go to his comp settings.
I'm not gonna go to my comp settings.
Why would you go to his comp settings?
Y'all really want me to go to Advark? I mean, honestly, if y'all really want to sandbag, I'll sandbag.
Sandbag, I'm gonna wreck you.
I'm going there just because I just want to just make Bird mad, bro. What's up, Bird? That's you with a message saying, oh Lord, I don't even want to read this shit. A slow racer has entered the chat. Boost. Don't do that, Boost.
Guys, I lost my lighter and I didn't even.
Why have dry eyes when you can have clear eyes?
Hey, Wally.
Yes, sir.
You know, with all them screw-ups, I still have a 41.
Mm-hmm.
I was held back by a
I don't know this robot.
Why didn't nobody accept it?
I just came out of the race. Sorry.
Dude, my camera keeps messing up, bro.
I guess we're doing Spiral Alone.
My choice. Your choice next.
Trying to fix my damn camera. Oh, wait. Am I out of the... Oh, no way. I didn't get the invite.
Back out. Back out.
Hold on, I'm about to ramp this. I'm about to jump to the other side of the damn bridge. Watch this shit. I'm gonna start at like the beginning of the tunnel. But go ahead, Larry.
I like his kick. I like Kick's bonnet. Looks good.
Bonnet?
Yeah, the design on your bonnet looks good.
Oh, good.
Oh, I missed it. That's all right. I thought I was gonna hit that car. Oh well. I failed. Booster, that's why I can't beat Waterblob's time on Ocean Drive. Bro. It's already pretty hard to beat Waterblob. Much less his times.
Wait, are we all live right now?
I believe so.
Does Kick have a streamer?
I do, but I don't stream that much. And that's because I have very bad internet.
What's up, Birdie Bird? What's up, Birdie Bird? Boo said, nah, I can beat it in Simji's time, too. What's Simji's time on it? Does anybody know?
In Ocean Drive? I have no clue.
They both have two flat, and Boo said a 202. Oh, dude, Boo, you're right there, bro.
What's up, Firebird? Not much, man. Just racing with you, getting my ass whooped.
Forgot to go.
This is bad. Holy ball.
Oh, you dickhead. Wow.
Oh shoot.
Oh, I missed. Ooh, I fucked up.
GG.
GG. That was a fucked up race, team. Have we even had a good race yet?
But I don't know.
Yeah. You can join in whenever. Are we taking viewers to join in at this point?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Was my pick now, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's for Grassley's.
Matt, no, you're lying. It's such a lie. It's such a lie. I know why you're saying that, too.
It's for Grassley's.
No, it's not.
Yeah, because he picked first, he picked Flashback.
Put and a timeout.
He picked Rare Bear, then... Okay.
Is it really for Grassley's?
Yeah.
God damn it, go ahead, Rossi.
Oh, calm down, you've already picked two.
Wait, is it my turn or your turn?
Bamboo's turn.
I thought he was honestly going to pick Larry.
Oh,
track. Oh. Yeah, I don't like Bamboo.
You should know by now that I never do what you think I'm going to do.
I like Bamboo.
Wait.
I like Bamboo when there ain't too many people in it. When it's a big cluster of people, it becomes a clusterfuck.
I can't even get on my leaderboard. Bird takes the fourth and fifth spot. It's a 152-16. Goddamn, Bird. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting on my leaderboard. His alternate account has like a 152.33.
So. Smokey's got a 149.
you know, there's some leaderboard that I can't get on those tracks. I accept that I can't get on, but I still try and get on them as much as I can.
I like bamboo when it has a panda.
That was crazy. Well, goddamn, bro, I think you called me missed the damn checkpoint.
I didn't hit you on my screen. Probably neck coding's been real bad lately, eh?
Yeah, I think it's your...
It was a fucking clean take on my screen.
Put one in.
Oh, you dickhead.
Talking to you, Wooly.
Yeah.
Your choice, man.
Bird's turn.
Yeah. That was fucking horrible. No, it's my. When is it gonna be my turn?
It's your turn, Willie.
I mean, y'all are all. I hate all these races. I just hate them all.
Are you crying?
No, I just want to. I just want a good old fashioned good race, bro.
Fucking Larry, I'll shoot him.
I can see him doing that. Because of Larry, just to piss you guys off. Hey, it won't piss me off. I gotta get down to Larry.
I think from now on, we should send out our worst tracks. The ones we are worst.
No. No, no, you're not doing vertigo. No.
I didn't get it, so I'm good.
And Larry's right there too. No Larry either. Speaking of Larry. No. No. Oh, yep, he's speaking Larry. Is he? Yep, Larry. I knew it. Damn me, River City.
Gotta have one race that I like.
Yeah. Alright.
Just so happens the races that I really like are the ones that you guys really hate.
I don't hate it. It's a clipping track. A lot of people do hate it because it clips. It's clipping. Bud Larry.
Bird White.
Firebird.
Oh my god. Bird.
What's the other one? Clip of Ray?
The Clip of Ray. Or the Ray Clip.
You guys are really gonna like my vehicle.
Vehicle?
He's running in a truck.
He did.
Turbo diesel.
Just riding around in my pickup truck. Just getting in your way.
This motherfucker's got a big ass truck, bro.
Fuck is this shit? Down in front.
We got the G-Wagon. Bro, I got so much lag.
I do too. Won't have to worry about a barrier one.
Oh, that fucking bot pushed me into the wall. I just scared the shit out of my cat.
I missed a checkpoint? Bro. Bro, no way, bro. That's the whole thing about spamming in. You just gonna have to continuously, like, try to spam. You know, if you're on PlayStation, spam that X button. Just continue spamming it. Eventually, somebody's gonna wind up leaving. Richard said he raced him a long time ago. Never mind, Shorty's in.
I raced him a long time ago.
Yeah, talking about speaking modder.
Yeah, I haven't done much drifting yet, Skelly. Ooh.
that up.
Bit of the horn action.
A little bit of it.
Out of the way, but oh, well,
I was nipping at his bumper. There was a lot of nipping going on, but that was a fun ass race. I ain't going to lie. There was a lot of fuck ups, but that was a fun race.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I might feel more comfortable racing auto, Skelly, but I do want to learn manual.
That was a horrible time. That was an insanely horrible time, but that was fun.
Yeah, same. Oh, yeah, same fun.
Let me see, I got one. Let's look here.
I hate more than one race.
Well, I hate more than one race, too. Nick, how many races you hate, if you had to count?
Oh, jeez. If I had to count, too many to count.
That's not counting, though. That's just saying that you have too many to count. It's not actually counting without counting. I mean, you gotta count on it to count, so it's gotta be counted.
Oh my gosh. I hope I thought of it.
See, these are the things you've gotta.
Shout out to the 7 viewers out there that are following right now. What?
Oh, man.
What's up, Simtek? I see you.
Simtek. Ooh, that's someone I forgot to shout out. Shout out to Simtek.
Boost, I was on your ass, Boost. I don't know if that was net coding. I don't know if I hit you in the beginning or you hit me, but that was a good race. That was a good race. Yeah, it was a terrible run. You ain't lying. Got you up and lurking, G, bro. Simtek. What else we got? What else? You know what? We haven't did one of the big four yet.
Nope.
We haven't did a big four track all night. Let's go do a big four track. Go do a big four. We haven't did a big four track on. That's actually surprising, though. We already did that. We did that one too. We just got done with that one. But we haven't did a big four track all night. Oh, I just nailed that car. Somebody not get the invite? We're almost at like 300 friends. Alright. No, we slow, Boost.
Yeah, we are.
Slow as hell.
No, I'm very slow. Too slow for this.
You're slow. Crap. You're slow, very slow. I'm slow. I'm the slowest.
Yes, you are, Wooly. I'm the second slowest.
I'm not slow.